Palakpak, palakpak. Palakpak. Lakpak.
Kira lo Saksihan natin ang Officer Center.
galing. Murag, di ka sa mukha. Matay mo ka. Marata na na.
Hindi.
Ano ang talpat ay hantar ako upang limutin?
Tila kita.
Very quick to our brothers in command. Chief Commanders of Task Force Galbugan and National Task Force Buen Salana. At Chief Commander ng Goksa, si Datul Jumal na
yung
masapulot.
Sa Recon.
Yung admin ng Recon. Nasaan? Admin ng Recon. At Chris, Adjutant General. Follow me. Atras kayo, atras.
Atras kayo,
atras. Atras. Sino sa atin mo, sirap pa kayo na yung mga atras.
Okay, visitors generals, commanders, ladies and gentlemen, saksihan natin ang paglilibot ng ating mga graduates, so-called past and review.
Pakawan niyo sila dyan, sige.
Ipakipin niyo. Marshal, trainers.
Yeah.
I-marshal niyo sila.
Paalisin niyo dyan, no? Kakek motor.
Commencement, reject 45 days specialization military commando training courses presented and headed by approaching Commander Ahmad G. Aman, Battalion Commander, Commander Erlenin B. Jakai S1, Commander Abdul Jabbar Khalid S2, Commander Hossein T. Khalid S3, Commander Omar L. Rigas S4, the Alpha Company, Commander Aladdin B. Lawan, Commander Jomar S. Binasi, Executive Officer Alpha Company, Commander Russo Pampag First Platoon Leader, Commander Reggie Bell Istate, Second Platoon Leader, the Color Officer, Commander Tony B. Samal, the Bravo Company, Commander Jemron East Jubalano, the Bravo Company, Commander Fahad M. Jabal, Executive Officer of Bravo Company, Commander Al-Hajib M. Jablan, the third platoon leader, and Commander Sagina M. Jablan, the fourth platoon leader.
Yang saya mengamuk dari